and a quarter. This thing's square! That's awesome. Oh. What's the other side? Wow. Yeah, it's not quite square. We're about a quarter of an inch off. I find another tick on me. Goodness. Alright, so thinking 1-inch pieces. Get 6 of them. Get 6 1x6s. They're pretty good. There we go. There should be an inch, right? I do that so if a big wind comes with the cover on it, it doesn't go rolling down the track. So I'm happy with how the sawmill cut. This was the first log that I had on it. I definitely had to take my time and make sure that I didn't cut any of the log stops. That's what a lot of people have mentioned to make sure you don't do. I am happy with the amount of wood I got out of my practice log. It'll come in handy whenever I build my firewood shed. And overall, I'm very pleased.